The Image Processing and Computer Vision Program is a joint program between three universities, Pasman University, Autonomous University of Madrid, and the University of Bordeaux. This successful cooperation between the three of us enables us to offer a very dense and very comprehensive program. The first three semesters are spent in each of the partner universities, and during the last semesters, students prepare their master's thesis that doubles as their internship, and this goes for about 5 to 6 months.
Main topics, at least in Bordeaux, includes deep learning for computer vision, which is very, very important nowadays. Also augmented and virtual reality, which will be the main big thing in the coming years. But also what we want to achieve is to be able to show the students a lot of applicative fields, such as medical imaging or vision for drones and robots.
During the program, students do tutored research projects for which they have a supervisor from each partner university. These prepare the students for their thesis work.
I was part of the first cohort of this program. I graduated in 2016. During my studies, I've got a comprehensive to a set of all the imaging, image processing related methods and algorithms. We had some kind of midterm projects, and during these courses and projects, we got real life problems to solve. We made this project in small groups of two or three, and I also learned how to start a new project from the very beginning and map some kind of real-life problem into the world of image processing and computer vision.
I had never had the opportunity of being surrounded by this amount of really, really smart, intelligent people in very different areas. Like, there's a lot of very socially intelligent people, a lot of emotional intelligent people, really book-smart people that follow everything by the book, and it's just like all this mixture kind of like goes into a pot, and you end up kind of like simmering in it somehow. And yeah, it kind of like changes who you are and expand.
It's definitely an unforgettable experience for me, especially it's my first time living in another country, which is like the opposite of my country, which is very hot. And I really like it because I'm learning not just academically how the education system works in Europe, but I'm learning about the culture of Europe itself and my international classmates as well from different continents.
Well, a part of all the knowledge you acquire in the IPCV, I think that what really enriches the program is the diversity of cultures and experience of study and living abroad.
We have a number of scholarships for prospective students, including ones offered by industry. And these provide possibilities for the best students to have a financial background during their studies.
So I would recommend this study program to students who have a good knowledge of signal processing, mathematics, and of course, programming. Programming skills are very important.
The ideal profile for an applicant is someone with a strong knowledge regarding programming, mathematics, and a basic idea of data processing algorithms. Moreover, some prior experience in the computer vision field is also useful to accelerate learning.
I would recommend this program, particularly for those people who are very curious or who are like naturally problem solvers.
The ideal applicant for me, well, based on my experience, is someone who is well experienced in the field. Like, you don't have to show them very competitive grades. You also have other fields that you can make up your academic standing, such as internships, publications, and work experiences.
To prepare for IPCV, definitely make sure that you have the basics in signal processing. You have a whole summer before starting to study that, and you will need it for sure, so do that.
If you're up for a challenge and you're an aspiring computer scientist in the field of computer vision, this program is definitely for you.